Let's talk today about safe weight loss, you know, effective ways to lose weight. Do you have a healthy diet chart, a healthy daily diet plan? Are you trying to lose weight, but the pounds just don't seem to shed? Maybe you're perhaps trying far too hard and just nothing's happening. You step on the scale, the pounds aren't dropping off. Hey everyone, James Nussbaumer, and thanks for visiting me today at another episode of Everyday Miracles Moment on video. And this is part two of a three-part series on why you may be trying far too hard for safe weight loss results, yet no success. By the way, as you're listening to me, keep in mind that in the description area down below, there's an access link called Lose Weight Options, and it's a wonderful video with some great material, great content that's free that I urge you to check out for losing weight if you're having problems and you need some help. So stop if you're overthinking and you're overdoing it and just, you know, torturing yourself to lose weight. Funny thing is to say, coming from someone like me who wants to help you with a healthy diet chart and to lose all the weight that you want for good, you know, you either do it or you don't do it, really is the bottom line. You either do or you don't. What I mean is, by the way, first of all, let me back up and say you can read more on that. Either you do it or you don't do it at my blog where I'd written a great detailed article on how women are crediting fast weight loss to eating one fat flushing food where they made a decision to stick to the plan and it's working like crazy. So the link to that article is also in the description area down below. Now you may have to click on show more to expand that area open. And I've loaded some good content in there for you to absorb as a little recap of our webinar from last night that this video has come from. But when you set out on a daily diet plan or anything else for that matter, the very same applies to success in that area of losing weight. So saying that you're going to give it an old college try, a good old college try, for example, lends your mind some fuzzy questions and directions as to, you know, are you really, really going to lose the weight? You still are hanging on to some self-doubt. It also provides you an escape if you do not achieve the objectives that you set out to reach in your daily diet plan. So you see, your subconscious mind does not translate your directions, but rather it simply goes to work following them as complete fact. Well, what I mean is, when you say you'll try to shed pounds, or you'll try to flatten the belly, or you'll try to tighten the buns, and so forth, it will try, your subconscious will try to follow your guidelines. It won't necessarily do it unless you order it to do so. But just trying means that there's a notion of impossibility in there, that it won't happen. So what I'm saying is, what in fact you want or will to do, if you really do want to lose the weight, is to actually find success in effective weight loss because you want some results, such as one, to feel better, number two, to have more energy, number two, to get rid of health challenges, number four, to look terrific and be at your best. Now, if you say you want to exercise to lose weight and you're not effective, or continue to use language that includes, you know, words like, I'm trying, but it's not happening, or, well, I'll try some more and we'll see what happens, or possibly, you know, maybe perhaps you're wiring your subconscious in reverse. Again, what I mean is, the best plan to order your subconscious mind to get the job done, as Larry the Cable Guy would say, get her done, the best plan is commitment and being a doer in your mind rather than a trier. So therefore, begin to prevent yourself from saying, I'm going to just give this a try, and rather say, I will get it done. Does that make sense? I hope so. And if it was some good food for thought, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'd love to have you as a subscriber. And as always, I hope you're thinking a lot about your own life and how beautiful and awesome you are inside, and that you can do whatever you set your mind to doing. Until next time, I got to run. And until next time, God bless. Thanks for listening to me.